Our eating habits have a huge impact on our long-term health. Developing good eating habits is important for both our physical and mental well-being, as well as to avoid serious problems like heart disease and diabetes as we get older. But although we know that some foods like fruit and vegetables are good for our health, while other foods like junk food or sweets are bad for us, we often still end up eating unhealthy foods. Scientists are studying why young people eat what they do and what can be done to help people to eat healthier. What we eat can be influenced by many things. As we are growing up, these can include where we live, who we live with, who cooks our food, and how much money and time those people have. We will also be influenced by the food available in and near our home, school, or work, and what our friends like to eat. Lots of things change as we become young adults. At the end of year 13, many of us finish school or college and start university or a job. These changes can affect what food we eat and how healthy we are. Researchers at the University of Cambridge created the DEBEAT study to learn more about how our eating habits change during this important time. This research will help the researchers working with government, employers, and universities to design ways to make it easier for young adults to eat more healthily. The researchers are looking for 1,500 Year 13 students to participate in the study. If you decide to take part, you will be asked to complete 7 10 to 15 minute online surveys about your diet, lifestyle, and environment, spaced out over 2 weeks. These 7 surveys will then be repeated in 1 year's time. If you would like to take part in this research, please sign up on our website. Over the course of the study, you will receive £50 compensation. We would love for you to join us in this important research and help us to understand how to improve our eating habits. Join today or contact us for further information. Thanks.